than Bingbing on the carpet at the Oscars wearing Tony Award couture. This dress was also recently worn by Ivy Coco, Shirley Ralph's daughter. I am not, like, I don't want to pick sides, but Fan definitely did justice with the dress. I think it's the hair and makeup and these beautiful emerald earrings. It's just, I don't know. It seems like it was made for her. And I love Ivy Coco, but maybe it was the hair and the shoe choice that threw this off. What do you think?